Okay, so we made it to our first class. I'm sweating because I ran. Because I'm late all the time.
Because I ran.
Yeah. Carolyn's here. She's a freaking queen. There you go. Everyone else is here. There's Kayla. Oh, there's Kayla. Oops. Jacob. John. People. They're not really people.
Great. I already ruined my notebook on the first day of school.
It's okay. You're going to be fine. She spilled water on her.
She was only 88 cents, don't worry.
Okay, we're gonna start class.
I'm in the vlog.
Yay.
We're using my phone. This is Jacob.
Hey.
You guys have met him before. Hello.
I've been one of these before? How, when?
Yeah, because remember Screen Awards?
Yes!
Yeah. Okay. So we're on break. We're outside. It's a beautiful day. I'm starving.
Oh, look at how nice the campus is.
She's small but mighty.
We're like thousands of high schools in the U.S. Let's not kid ourselves.
That's so true. I just want to say about the first class. What did we think?
I want to kill myself.
It was great.
Is it good?
We're so fun.
Here's
Katie.
I'm
getting my salad. Should I be sending?
No, she just. So today, it's
look at how nice it looks. Oh my god. We should do John's Wining and Dining. Do you remember that? Nino's in the vlog. Hello.
Hi.
So I have to show you guys. So we're in the hallway. It's the graffiti. Yes, it's. I'm doing a week in the life.
I made it in. I stayed.
Sister Sunny.
I made it. I drew that one. Yes. I'm talented. Gosh, I love myself.
That's why you're in Sheridan.
I've never seen a hallway before.
And I'm multi-minded, and my hips don't lie. I'm starting to feel the brine. Those are not the words.
I don't know the words either.
Okay, so we're in class.
He's the best one.
Yeah, okay, class two is about to start. We found our teacher. We're actually in the right class. So, check back. I hope so. Check back with you guys in a hot minute.
Callie, how did you like editing?
I need my guy.
So basically, he's a joy. Like,
so good.
He's so good.
So good.
But, like, so scary.
Oh my god, like, I'm gonna get hit in the face.
So I just got home. And this is what's happening. Great.
Okay, so it's been some time. I've been at home for a little bit. I ended class at 3. It was fun. It was a good old time. Now I'm back at home. I literally have just been chilling. Now I have to go buy some heels because we're going to do a heels class tomorrow. I'm stressed. I'm nervous. I've never done a heels class before. I have done like my solo in heels. Insert clip here.
Some women are dressing with pearls. Lucky me, look at what I'm dripping with. Oh, girls!
But I have never done like a heels like dance class, so I'm going to Toronto tomorrow for my day off. I'm gonna hang out with my friend Anna, and we're gonna go to some dance classes, and it's gonna be hopefully a good time. Okay, but first of all, first step, gotta get those heels. Got my shoesies, we got the groceries, we're good to go. Woot woot! Okay, just got home. Now I'm gonna make me some dinner. This is my meal.
Disgusting.
Thank you, Mom. It tastes very good.
I don't eat meat.
Okay. Day two.
Okay, so this is my outfit. So I'm gonna wear this shirt for the heels class because it's a little bit more like, sassy, you know? And these are the heels that I bought yesterday. I didn't get a chance to show you guys. Okay, so I have my outfit. My hair is done. I did like a little low pony thing. It's literally almost 2 o'clock, so I gotta get ready to leave. Oh my god, I gotta pack my bag! Okay, put my shoes in this bag. And then I have two shirts, just extra ones. I took off the shirt that I'm gonna wear for the heels class because it's later on. And I'm gonna put it all into my backpack. I also need to grab some water. All right, off we go.
Okay, update. I missed the bus. Anna, oh my gosh, how long have we known each other? For a long time. Seven years, yeah, it's been a long time. Yeah. We're gonna dance today. We're gonna go to Underground. It's gonna be a good time. Do you wanna just walk or do you wanna take a streetcar? How do you wanna get there?
We can walk.
I love walking. Let's go on a walk.
Yeah.
Woo!
I'm vlogging. Are you excited? She's here. We're ready. Yeah. Okay.
This is a studio. Ooh, what do you think?
Wild.
I know, it's crazy. Oh my god. And then sometimes when you're like down here, people will like watch you dance, you know? There's the Underground sign and this is the space. I know.
It's not gonna work.
So we just finished the class. It was fun. It was like Beyonce beginner class.
It was easy, but
it was so fun. Yeah. You know, we're just. It was like it was pretty straightforward, but like
he's amazing.
What's the next one?
Heels.
Okay. Okay. Got the charger from Anna's hotel. Woo. Now we're going back to Underground.
Yeah. Gonna dance some more.
Fun day. Thank you for joining me. And thank you for suggesting those classes.
Thank you for doing them with me.
You're welcome.
Day three. Woo!
Heading to my first class. Got two more classes today. Got my television class, and then I got a directing class. I'm so excited.
What do you guys do?
Hey guys, it's Maya. Remember her?
Hi.
Welcome to the vlog.
Let's go.
Time for class.
Or after break, we don't get one. But
we'll.
Okay. See you soon.
Okay, class is finished. At 3:30. It's now like 6 o'clock, and we have another class at 7. So we're just in the learning commons, having a ginger ale. I'm literally just passing time at this point because I don't have any assignments to do right now. Thank you. I'm really proud of myself. Anything you guys want to say? Anything? Okay. Okay, got home. It's just like after 10. Last class of the day, you know, had the long 3.5 hour gap.
But yeah, we're home now. Looking forward to this year and the semester, and I'm hoping things will be good. I hope I learn a lot and I grow and I just take things that I want to improve upon. And yeah, I guess now it's time to get ready for bed. Or just lay in my bed because I'm tired. Good morning. Hopefully we're all doing well. It is Friday, the last day of classes. It is about 11 a.m. I'm just having some breakfast before I go to class. So right here we have beautiful, just like an egg and pita. I'm gonna have some hummus, got my apples. Now I'm gonna eat breakfast, probably head over to class, and get started with my day. We also have to go to work today. That's something that I can't forget. Oh my gosh. No, go to class and go to work.
Classroom. This is Allison. You look cute. This is nice.
I'm cozy.
Are you ready for class?
No.
Had a tired moment. Morning.
I've had a tired moment.
Yep.
Okay, so we're at work. This is Noor.
Hey,
we're having a good old time. Anything you want to say?
Follow me on Instagram.
Okay, I'll put your Instagram right here. There you go. You're welcome. We're gonna get back to work. I'll be here for a little bit, but cut to clip. I don't know.
So that's all I have for you guys. Hopefully you enjoyed my first week of film school. Being a second year, I already now have homework, so I have to get started on that. But I hope you guys have a great first few weeks of your school. And thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a big like, subscribe to my YouTube channel, leave me a cool comment down below, and I'll see you guys on Friday. Bye, guys.